Hello viewers, maximum of us wants to know how to download TikTok videos on a PC. So let's get started. Firstly, I want to tell you that if you are new on my channel, then don't forget to subscribe our channel for any update. And please click on the bell icon, don't miss out our every video. So let's get started the video. First, open your Chrome browser from your desktop and go to tiktok.com. Then after coming the TikTok website homepage, then you see login option top of the right corner. Now press on login, and on the homepage you will see lot of videos, and when you press on the video you will see watch now option. Then click on watch now option. Then you will see login option. You need to log in your account, and if you want to download the TikTok videos, then what you need to do? You need to install IDM on your PC. If you have IDM, then you can download TikTok videos easily, and you don't need to log in your account if you want to see TikTok videos. Then press on download this video. Then it will show which folder you want to save. Then press on start download, and it will be started the download. After complete the download, we'll see how does it look. A video have been downloaded, so let's open it now. And see, both our video are similar. So I hope you guys understand our video. If you like our effort, then don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. Bye bye, we'll see you in the next video.